anyone who has never heard of me before, my name is Ruby Ibarra, and I have here with me...
Ruby Ibarra's 2020 documentary 7,000 Miles Homecoming chronicled the exploration of Filipino-American identity, while her collaboration with L.I.J. Basco in Gold dug deep into something that the community have been dealing with.
Even though I'm on the lighter spectrum of the Filipino skin tones, I was always told and encouraged to use skin whitening soaps and lotions, and I ended up using it as a kid and not really recognizing the harm that it caused, not only physically but also mentally. And so I'm just really proud to be part of this project Gold, where, you know, we have someone like L.I.J. who is such a great role model and voice for the youth, to be able to use her platform to create this message and to start, you know, to continue the discourse and discussions around colorism. I think, you know, this is something that is obviously, you know, one of the effects of colonialism.
Ibarra is not only a gifted artist and passionate community activist, she's also a scientist whose work includes developing life-saving vaccines.
Grew up loving science as a kid, and I wanted to pursue that path in addition to music. And I think what 2020 really taught me was it gave me a new understanding and perspective also of the work that I do in the lab, and having a greater appreciation also for science, and that it's allowed us to really, you know, push forward through these dark times.
As a rapper and filmmaker, Ibarra uses art to help push for positive change in the community.
Do you think that there is still like an imbalance in terms of support of the community?
I definitely feel like there's still an imbalance, a visible imbalance when it comes to women in hip hop versus men in hip hop. For example, just, you know, a lot of the shows that I've been a part of, whether it's festivals or local shows, you know, we usually see these lineups being 90% men or 10% women at most. And I would definitely love to see a shift towards supporting the women in our communities more, especially because I know that there's so many amazing, wonderful, talented Filipino-American rappers as well.
Ibarra is also the co-founder of Pinay's Rising, a scholarship program providing support to Filipinos pursuing higher education. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.